Hello, my friends. I'm Aleksei Bitskoff, and I illustrate Little Badman. It's a really funny book. And today I'll show you how to draw Little Badman. Humza.
First, we start with his eyes, with Little Badman eyes, and just two circles. Simple thing. The second one, not too far away from that one. It's going to be like. Then his nose. That he's looking behind. Something scary is approaching him and he's trying to escape. So I have a bit shading for his cheeks. And I really love his eyebrows. So yeah, he got his quite thick eyebrows. He's looking really scared. Right, his mouth is open. Teeth and his tongue. Now his face is round, his cheeks are quite, everything is wrong. So his face is really like this. It's like, oh, help. And his hair, I love his hair. It's like. That's where we can just do. I wish I had hair like this. And he has even more under his hat. His hat. Curved lines up here. That's not bad. Then we're gonna add plate a little color because his head is red. Okay, now we draw his hoodie and this. Now I should draw how he runs. So, good. Hands like this. Just one hand. Little fingers. Second hand. See his fist. That's easy to draw. Sometimes I have troubles to draw fingers. Without fingers is better. Okay. He's running, running for his life. And I'm sure there would be a minute so I can draw a couple of scary aliens, or maybe just one behind him. But for now, we draw his jacket. Okay, so just one, two, a couple more. Front leg. One, two, three, two more. Okay. Here's his other leg. Help. And a few more shadings,
Thanks for watching me drawing this Little Badman today, and I can't wait to see your creations.